feeble captains like you. A good captain fulfills their contract.
Best way to get in Skurlock's good books is a show of strength.
You Badar's a hardy one. The Compagnie Royale has a presence in the Red Isles. Their merchants carry stolen spices, perfumes, and luxuries from the Indian Ocean. I want you to rob those arrogant fucks. They spit on us, call us dogs, lice. Take everything and ruin them worse than the Great Plague did. Their lives are yours to take. But those goods belong to me. Chulin's demands are a burden we cannot carry on trade alone. Now the Compagnie are a ripe target, slow to react and hated by all. So we do what pirates do best. Get in their faces and rip the silver spoon right out their mouths. Get to work, Cully. Off you go.
That ale must have been tainted.
I don't care about some fucking bastard.
Chulin's clients possess an appetite for the exotic. Their demands keep Skurlock and us busy.
Ready to head back to sea, Captain? Captain, you going aboard? Compagnie ships or plunder Giron. Your choice, Skurlock Queen.
We will get the goods rapidly and be back safe at them.
Some sail! We
got visitors! Starboard side! There!
The sea people marchers are over there!
Over there! Above!
Company warship inside!
Find a way!
Another build race.
I hear a big shipment.
Pick a bone with skirt.
Sailor. There won't be any tales told of this feat, but you brought me a good and honest haul, Cully. And my men inspected the goods, and they found this manifest, a little seed of rumor, one that will sprout very soon. Something huge is coming. The man of war, an invasion force, a plague ship, doesn't say. The Compagnie has plans in motion. And we are blind to them. Leagues ahead of you. Some captains serving my cause are rooted deep among the French. For now, my agents in the Compagnie remain in the dark. Their findings useless. I press my boot down harder on their grimy snouts. Rats care too much for their own skin. Should my agents provide only more piss and swash, know that opportunity will fall on you. keep that fire burning.
I hear a fucking massive fight. Oh, goddamn pissy.
The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer? Oh, Captain, we setting off? Up around here, Captain.